And Macon will show some love this Valentine's weekend for the sport of pickleball. The Georgia Pickleball Association hosting its Macon Love Tournament happens Saturday and Sunday at the Tatnall Tennis Center from 9 to 4 each day. About 250 players from around the state and as far away as Michigan. The statewide group has over 1,000 members. They'll be back in March to compete for pickleball bragging rights during this year's Cherry Blossom Festival.